Misaki, she's Erina.
Hi.
And she's Yurika.
Hi.
Our main idea is that it is important to use easy words. However, we can understand the two say something each other, and we should use body language like that hand gesture. So we are going to do talking style and hand gesture.
We don't know a lot of words, so we can do natural conversation. But if we use simple and easy words, we can understand. So we are going to talking. Please imagine important of a story.
Hi. What do you do?
I want to buy a refrigerator, so I go to the shop.
What? And how spell?
Refrigerator. The spell is I'm sorry, I forgot. We use it if we buy vegetable, fish, and meat.
I buy vegetable, fish, and meat?
Yes.
Okay. It's knife.
Not knife. The inside is so cool. And open the door.
Open the door?
Yes.
Okay. I know.
Yes.
Is this?
Yes, that's right.
Refrigerator means reizoko in Japan, and it means turien in Thai.
I like it. Nice teamwork.
When we are talking in Thailand, in English is very difficult, but if we use easy word and simple word and to use body language, we can understand a smoothly conversation. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Goodbye.